come back to side, center, side, center. But instead of gentle pushes, I want you to do a sharp lock. So as if you're going fast and something stops you here. Center, side, center. This little lock, it's gonna be squeezed on opposite side of the muscles. So you push to one side and the side that stays closer to the center line, it squeezes. That's what stops you making the sharp stop. Center, sharp, here it will be this side. Center, one, two, one, two. So the oblique muscles help you to make this sharp stop. And we're just going center, side, center, side, center. One, two, 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 one, two. It's not one, two, one, two. It's sharp, 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 sharp. Everywhere is stop, 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 stop. Clean stop, clean stop. Clear pause, clear pause. Two, one, 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 two. Very nice. Now this. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. If you want to study with me more in depth and on a regular basis, check out the Iana Dance Club, where I post full classes, full dance workouts on different topics, as well as choreography explanations and dance-related lectures. You can find all details at ianadanceclub.com. It's ianadanceclub.com. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share it with your friends.